chenro mag puonjo kony mon nalu kod ikod ma ritruok ka gikone ma mine osebedo ka ywak ni rocho rategi mag hera e kinde mag dhi manyo mula mondo one nyithindgi okonyore e ohala mar kony mula.
Wakati huu ambapo watu wanatafuta mambo na mines, kuna hatari na pesa kwa sababu wakitoka shule na chochote, wanakubaliana na hawa, wanapewa pesa, alafu watoto wanaharibu maisha yao. So tunajaribu kuwaelimisha, tunawapea health talk about HIV, about gonorrhea, syphilis, gonjwa zingine zenye wanaweza pata za zini. So tunawaelimisha, tunaambia wazazi washughulike na watoto, wa make sure watoto wamepata kila wanataka.
Generally we are TB school, we are planning services, doing HIV testing services including counseling, and we also that we are also distributing condoms to those who want to use it. We have also integrated other activities such as immunization so that we are able to reach children who have been unable to come for these services at our facility.
People come, we treat them, we prescribe some medication for them, and now when they go at home, they'll take the medication for a day or two. Later on, some of them don't take their medications. And that's why nowadays we have health volunteers and CHPs work with us